Well, come inside now. The surprise is waiting.
Huh? I am back. Back at the ruins? It can't be. My items. And even my health. Everything went back to normal. And you're still on my arm, Flowey. Wow! Flowey?
So, it was you. What?
Well, why are you looking at me like that? What's wrong?
What are you doing there, my child? Your surprise is still waiting. My child?
We need to get out of here. She will kill us.
Frisk, wait! It's fine. Everything is fine now. She is not going to hurt you anymore.
Really? How do you know that?
You really don't know. Let's get inside. We need to talk.
Welcome to my home, young one. Do you smell that? It is a cinnamon butterscotch pie. And I've even prepared you a room of your own. Follow me.
Flowey, this is...
I know. Follow her.
It's behind this door. Wait, is there something burning? Make yourself at home.
Come on, I have stuff to explain.
So, Flowey...
Why?
What?
Why can you reset?
Reset?
It doesn't make sense. How can you be more determined? You're such a crybaby. I don't get it. Why? Whatever. Look, we both died. Then you went back in time using your... determination.
Back in time?
Yes, that power is called reset. And don't you dare say you don't believe me. You just did it. Did you use any save points?
Huh?
Those sparkling yellow things.
Oh, yes. They're warm. I like to touch them. So they're called save points.
What are you doing?
What?
Then that's what you were doing. Now it all makes sense. Why didn't you tell me that you could see them? At least you saved. If not, we would be dead by now for sure. Well, it could have been worse.
Huh?
Hey, what's the matter now? Whoa! Why? Why are you crying?
My fault.
What?
We died for real there. Didn't we? It was all my fault. I wasn't careful enough. Because, you know, when I fell down that hole, I thought I died.
Huh?
That everything was a weird dream with talking flowers, monsters. But it was real. We died. You died. It hurt so much. I should have listened to you. I'm an awful friend. I'm so sorry.
Hey, I get that you are upset, but we're back. We'll just change our strategy. We'll get out for sure this time. So stop it, okay? It was no one's fault, okay? We just had bad luck. We'll do it better this time. I'm sure of it. So now, stop crying. We need to think of a new plan.
Wait, so you are not mad at me? Are we still friends?
Yeah, I'm not mad. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Phew.
It'll be better for us both if we just leave this topic for now. We're fine. Let's think of a way out. Hey, now it's your turn.
Huh?
You think this time.
A plan? What if we escape while she's sleeping?
That's a good idea, actually. We can give it a shot. But she has to go to bed first.
When does she... My child, what are you doing there with that weed? Your pie is waiting for you.
Toriel!
Pie? You know what? They're not hungry.
Huh?
They are really tired right now. They went through so much today, you know?
Yes, I'm kinda tired. Can I sleep first?
Oh, I understand. Don't worry, you can eat it later. Keep it now, young one. You can eat it tomorrow morning.
Great! Thanks!
Good child. I don't want to bother you any longer. It's late. Sleep.
Okay. I will.
Good night. Have sweet dreams.
Finally. Okay, now. What the hell are you doing?
Well, she told me to go to sleep, didn't she?
What? Frisk, focus on the new plan.
But we can't really do anything until she falls asleep. And I am kinda tired.
Yeah, and what if she shivs you in your sleep, huh? Okay. I should not have said that. Don't cry again, please. I'll give it to you, though. You are probably tired. That could be dangerous, so you can take a nap.
Thanks. Aren't you gonna sleep, too?
No way. Just put me in the boot. I'll stay vigilant.
And so...
Can't fall asleep, huh?
Oh no, when did she get here? Shit, I spaced out. Oh no, what should I do now? Should I yell or, I don't know, attack or something? Because I don't know if I can do actually any kind of damage to her. Who said this was a good idea? I'll end them. Oh yeah, it was me. Well, I am such an idiot now. What?
Wait, what? Okay, I did not expect that. I don't get it at all, but it's better than being dead, I guess. What? Okay.
Hey, Frisk, wake up. It's morning, probably. Get up.
Thanks.
Oh, what for?
For the plushie.
Oh, it wasn't me. Toriel came here, tucked you in, and gave you that for some reason.
Oh, did she?
Never mind that. The plan was a complete failure. She didn't go to sleep. She didn't even leave the living room. What do we do now? This is difficult. I'm out of ideas. We need to know more about her daily routine. Maybe we can find some information about her in her room. She probably has a diary or something. But... Hey, what about... Wait, when did you change your clothes?
While you were talking.
Why?
My clothes were all torn and dirty.
Fair enough. I don't really care. Now listen. Maybe we could sneak into her room. She thinks you're still sleeping. Funny how her room does have a door. Frisk? Frisk, this is not her room. You missed it, you idiot.
Oh, sorry. I thought it was this one.
It's locked. Huh. Well, now, let's... really?
Huh?
Yeah, it's you. Now, can we please proceed? There has to be some info here, somewhere.
What a comfy bed.
Yes, but it does not look as if anyone sleeps on it anymore, though. Maybe we can find some useful book in there.
You get one random book and open it to the middle.
Please, Flowey, can you read this?
Typha plant. Oblong seeds, also known as water sausages? What the hell is this book? Nothing useful here. It's filled with novels and books about gardening. Open that drawer.
Okay. Scandalous!
It's just Toriel's sock drawer.
Let's check something else.
Okay.
The cactus. Probably the most tsundere of plants. Why is it missing its flower?
What's a tsundere? Okay, we have to find something in her desk. Leave that chair alone and help me.
It's Cheriel.
I won't ask.
You found a book. It looks like a diary, by the looks of it.
This has to be it. Let's see.
There's a circled passage.
I'll read it. Do you know why orphans don't play baseball? They don't know where home is. It's truly awful. I'll read a different passage. Did you hear about the orphan's parents? Well, me neither. It's filled with jokes of a similar caliber. Try to find something else. I'll read a bit more just in case I find anything.
Mm-hmm. You look inside the drawers, but they were empty?
Huh?
It looks like an old family photo. There's Torio, and...
Flowey?
Yeah?
Do you know who these people are?
Huh?
Flowey?
Well, it's Torio, and her husband, and her... It's not that important. Just forget it, okay?
Huh. So she has a husband, and I guess that's their kid. But where are they now? Oh.
You lied to me.
Do you smell
after
that?
After all I did for you, but I'm
ungrateful
child.
And I've even provided a bedroom of your own.
Oh. We should just get out of this room.
Flowey?
Don't you know that entering someone's room without permission is really rude, my child? Get out.
This is yours.
Yes. Yes, it is.
We're alive. Wow. Okay, our plan failed. Again. Let's get to plan D?
Ugh. Flowey, I've been thinking.
What's wrong? Huh? So, what is it? Hey, where are you going now, Frisk? Come on, why won't you say any- Oh no. No, why? This is the worst idea ever!
What?
I'm sorry.
You already apologized before. Just don't do it again.
Can I ask what kind of book you're reading?
Yes, sure. It's called 72 Uses for Snails. Would you like to hear an exciting snail fact? Because their skin is tender and gelatinous, if you sprinkle salt on a snail, its skin will start to burn, and it will soon shrivel up and die a slow, painful, and agonizing death. Interesting.
Yes. You do like jokes, right?
Stop!
Sure, I do. But after you went through my diary, it's not a surprise that you know that.
I'm sorry.
Stop that. It's starting to get really annoying.
It's just...
If you're so sorry, tell me what you were even doing there.
Frisk, stop this nonsense! Just say an excuse and leave!
I was looking for a way out of here. But...
Follow me.
Hey! Frisk! Are you mad? Do you even think before you act, kid? This is a bad, bad idea!
I guess.
You guess? Just go back! Reset! She will kill us again!
No. Not this time. I just hope this turns out right.
So, you wish to know how to return home, do you not? This door leads to the only exit of the ruins. But I won't let you pass. No one will ever be able to leave again. But since you want to get out, I'll kill you. And you will remain here forever.
Oh boy, here we go. Flowey, stay here. Fire is too dangerous for you.
What? You can't do it alone?
That was rather kind of you. Very well. Then I'll kill you one by one. Take a step forward.
I won't even look this time.
Yeah! In your face!
Mrs. Toriel, I'm sorry. I don't really want to fight you.
No, not again.
Are you stupid?
Huh?
Do you think I'll let you go just like that? Don't make me laugh. If you understand this, fight properly at once. Why? 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 Why mercy? Why are you doing this? What are you thinking? What are you proving this way? Stop looking at me that way. I won't let you leave.
That's fine. I don't really want to leave.
What?
What?
That's what I was trying to tell you. Flowey said you were evil. And you're really trying to kill me. But you just seem so lonely.
Oh?
I know you're kind. You tried
it's
to feed me.
It's been some time since I did this.
You gave me shelter.
And I've even prepared you a room of your own. Follow me.
You tucked me in. And you also gave me a cute plushie. Thanks for the plushie. And when we first met, you were so happy to find a bug hunting partner. You're just sad because I tried to leave you. Am I right? I don't want to fight anymore. I don't want you to feel like this. Being alone is the worst. So maybe... No. I'm sure that I'll never be able to replace your husband and your son, but we could have a happy life here.
I've been here for so long. I forgot how nice it is to hear something like that. I don't want this. I just wanted to redeem myself. I was an awful mother, a horrible wife, and I know it's too late. I know. But I just want to see my husband. I just want to see my children. After all I did to you, why are you being so nice to me? Oh, now I get it. You think you're so smart, do you not?
Huh?
Talking like you think you know me so well. I see what you're trying.
What?
And you even dared to mention my son. You. How hideous and low of you. Even killing you is worthless. Get out of here.
But...
Are you deaf? I said, leave!
Run!
What's wrong?
It's not fair. I made her feel even worse. This is not what I wanted.
Oh, wait. You wanted to stay there for real? You're one crazy human.
I just wanted to... But she didn't understand. It's all my...
Hey, stop it. You did what you could. Be happy we're not dead. And now get up. Staying here won't do us any good. Quick. Oh, come on. Big kids don't cry, right? Stop it.
Sorry.
We're one step closer to your freedom. Whoop-dee-freaking-do. Let's try and not die on the way out.
Next area is up ahead. Good thing you're wearing tights. It's gonna get cold. Let's go.
Determination.
Whoa, it's even colder than I remembered. Must be the fog's fault. God damn it, I hate this. Are you even paying attention?
Huh?
Do you want to cry some more? Is that it?
No, it's nothing, Flowey.
Well then, welcome to Snowden Forest. I hate this place.
Is it because of the cold?
And the snow, and the fog, and all the monsters. And really, this place looks just too creepy and silent for my liking. I always feel like someone's watching me while I'm here.
Huh?
We should be careful, okay?
Huh? Oh look, Flowey! A giant stick! It looks pretty tough.
And what do you even want to do with it? It's too heavy to pick up. Just leave it.
Yeah, you are right.
We should worry about monsters, not sticks. Jeez.
It was smashed like it was nothing.
Walk faster.
I think I heard something. Flowey?
Run.
What are we running away from?
I don't know, but I won't stay around to find out what it is. Whoa, wait, stop! Stop!
Oh no, and now what? Flowey?
Shut up, I'm thinking!
Human, don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
Don't you dare.
It's just a handshake, right?
Yeah, don't leave me hanging. That's rude.
You decide to shake his hand.
Thank you.